According to the recent census, Hispanics account for 17.4% of the U.S. population, yet only 7% is represented in the STEM workforce. Unfortunately, many factors affect the success of underrepresented minority students. Factors such as sociocultural influences, academic experiences, and institutional variables often act in tandem and create barriers to their success, leading to poor retention, lower graduation rates, and eventually perpetuation of the achievement gap. Several years of data analysis shows that the achievement gap that begins in lower division math and science courses extends through the STEM degree. The research conducted at CSUF integrates academic intervention and sociocultural strategies necessary for the success of URM students in STEM. Cal State University Fullerton is uniquely poised to serve as a role model for other Hispanic-serving institutions, with its nearly 43.8% Hispanic student and 57.5% female student population. Success in lower division math and science courses is critical to the success of minority students in STEM. Redesigning our lower division math and science courses with emphasis on intellectually exciting course content with real-world examples is the key to promote STEM education. Productive research engagement with measurable outcomes leads to increased student perseverance. Our students have presented papers in conferences and published papers in scientific journals. We provide peer mentoring and field trip experiences to promote aspiration, relief from anxiety, and a sense of belonging. We facilitate coping strategies by organizing stress relief workshops. We also provide real-world experiences through internships. With academic intervention, faculty is an integral part. With faculty development workshops to make contextual learning and culturally inclusive instruction for STEM success, we combine the sociocultural strategies and academic strategies together. We promote building rapport between students and faculty through informal communication. Accessibility of faculty role models provides moral, educational, and cultural support and helps maintain their enthusiasm, confidence, and retention. We bring families on board to create a long-term sustainable support mechanism. This enables us to shape the attitude of parents that is critical in keeping students motivated to pursue STEM education. Both sociocultural and academic intervention strategies align with the 2025 CSU System Graduation Initiative to increase graduation rates. Once developed, these strategies are self-sustainable and increase graduation rates among minority students for generations to come. Believe that things are doable. Excitement and enthusiasm is all it takes to create a resilient and well-informed, diverse student community, driven towards success in STEM education.